pretty good.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi. China.
Hi, Rob.
How are you?
Good.
So you're back?
Oh, no, I'm so important.
Nice.
When did you get back?
This morning.
I came home today so I could pick you up at the airport to move.
Well, you don't have to move.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna bring him, Daddy. I love you.
I love you.
Hi, Daddy. How are you?
Show.
He did? Hey, that's so great. What show? Oh.
Did you have a good time?
Florida?
Good.
Hey, Daddy, can I go back there next week? Yeah. I mean, I just want to see some people that I met. Yeah. Hey, Daddy, it's new. After spring break, you don't even hear me. It's okay if you say no, I just... Daddy, it's really okay. It's not a big deal. I just thought about it. Can I take the jet? Yeah. Just so I don't have to go to the airport and deal with the whole security thing and the lines.
I'm trying to get it. I don't own a jet.
Okay, well, I mean, what about when you just take off the things and use it whenever you
want? Well,
also, like I said, it really is not a big deal if you say no. I just would love to go. And if I'm allowed to go, I would much rather go on the jet.
Got it. I love you. Hey, China. Have you thought at all about what you're gonna do with your life?
I don't know, Daddy.
And you look like a schmoogie came all over you.
Mac.
What's a schmoogie?
No, it's not. Yes, it is. But not in a bad way.
Wait, I miss you. I miss you
I
so
miss
much.
You. I miss you too.
Why do I never see you anymore?
Well, then,
I did not break up with you.
Oh, you married me.
Oh, okay.
China, go put on some.
Okay, I can go like this. Okay.
No, honey. I don't want to get poked in the face by every boner in New York.
Go on a birthday
or something.
Oh, Daddy, is it okay if I go out and I get another one?
No.
Okay, I love you. Daddy, also, I want to go to Brooklyn tonight. Would you mind picking me a car? Okay, I love you.